She looks like her leg's snapping because she got it. Yeah. She got straight in the middle.
Part of Florida too, and they trying to erase all these history of these people. And it's like, oh look guys, he invented the light bulb. Thing that it.
Yeah, you can't take that away.
And it's like,
oh, you know, I don't know. People like to erase history. Like, you know, there's a lot of my friends are not here.
Yeah. I have
a bunch of mutual friends that are not and they like to argue with me about the whole Christian influence on the founding of our nation and how, you know, well, it's separation of church and state.
It's not.
I said, well, no, no. I said, no, because the government does not impede your right to practice your religion.
It's like, you think Columbia would be right?
No, no, that's what they do.
That's what they want you to think, I guess. It says Black Triangle sits on in Brazil, Bolivia, and Paraguay, and guns, weapons, drugs, kids get trafficked to sex kids, get trafficked through there too. I mean, like young boys and girls for sex.
Stop.